quick turn puts more pressure on our reflexes and our catching ability, as we don't see when the disc is coming. Starting with your back to the thrower, when you hear them call turn, you must spin around, try and spot the disc in the air, and catch it whatever way you can. As the thrower, you can vary the height or speed of your throw. You can also change how early or late you call turn, giving your partner more or less time to react.